Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you the connection type C from my GoPro to my Windows laptop USB, and let's see what will happen when I connect the type C cable from my GoPro and to the laptop USB. Okay, now let's connect our GoPro to the USB type C first, and it's located on here. So you just take out, and then you will see the USB-C connection here. And now let's connect. Okay, and after that we connect it to the laptop USB, and let's see. Okay, and now you see the it's charging, and there is nothing yet on the laptop. Okay, now let's zoom in a little bit, and we need to see on the Explorer. Okay, now I think I need to turn on the GoPro, power on. Okay, still. Okay, so you need to power on your GoPro and you will see the USB connected. You see USB connected and the front screen USB connected, and then you will see your GoPro Hero 12 Black here. So now you can open, and here is the SD card memory that you can copy. Okay, so that all the file that you can copy from your GoPro. Okay, so now I want to cut it into my PC and create a new folder and paste on it. Okay, so that's it. That is all for today video of how you can connect your GoPro through the USB Type-C connection to the Windows laptop USB. And now thanks for your time watching this video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.